In this screencast, you'll learn how to use Google Drawing to create your Venn diagram. You'll need to have a Gmail account, so please go ahead and log into your Gmail before you start. Now, all you need to do is click on Google Drawing, and that tab will open up for you. And then just click on Create when you get to this screen. And then you should see a screen that looks like this one. So click on your title and let's name it Fear and Courage and click OK. And now you're ready to start your Venn diagram. So next what you do is click on Insert and you can click Shape and find the shape that you want, which we'd like to use a circle for your Venn diagram. There's another way to do this. You can also just click on the icon of shapes, and I can click on whatever shape I'd like to choose. And I'd like to choose a circle. So with the crosshairs that you can see, hold down your mouse until the circle is the right size for you. And you can grow it as big as you want. And I recommend that you make it as big as it will fit on this page. Next, you'll create another circle that overlaps with this one. So just create it the exact same way. Make sure your circles are the same size, and you can do this by using the red lines. If you're on a laptop, you'll just hold down your mouse on the left while you're moving the lines with your right hand. And you'll see the red lines that show up that help you to make, as you move the boxes at the bottom of your circle and the top of your circle, you'll see a red line show up, and that helps you line up your circles. If you want to change the colors of one or both of your circles, just highlight your circle by clicking on it. And then click in on the icon that says fill color. And I can change this circle to another color if I'd like. I'm going to try to pick a color that's a little bit light so that we can still see the title and the words that are going in. Next, we're going to insert a text box by clicking on this icon. And you'll click on it, and then you'll use your crosshairs again to create a box at the top of your circle. And now it gives me a chance with my cursor in the middle of the box to type in the word fear. And I'm going to name mine Fear and Courage. And I can even make this a little bit bigger if I want to by highlighting the word fear and then clicking on the font size and making it a little bit bigger. I think I'll even go bigger than that so it stands out. And I'd like to make it in bold so it stands out. And if you want to center it, you can just go over here to the alignment key and then center it to the middle of your circle. Easy enough. All right, now let's do the same thing with our other circle. Put our text box in, type in the word courage. I'm going to highlight it and make it the same font size as fear, which was 24. I'm going to click bold. And then I will center that as well. All right, so now you have a Venn diagram. So when you are ready to add the rest of the words to your circles, you'll just take a text box and insert it in each of your circles. Alright, so one last thing that I want to do after I add my text boxes is we want to have a text box in the middle in the area that overlaps between the two circles. So our circle on the right, our courage circle, needs to be transparent. So click on the fill color again and then just click on the word transparent. And this way now I can add a text box to the center area as well, where I can write in what fear and courage have in common. All right, one last thing your Venn diagram will save on its own. So it will automatically save for you. So now you just need to make sure it's in the right folder in your Google Drive. So click back to your folder, and here's where you'll see your 8th grade language arts portfolio that we created yesterday. And if I click the left arrow, I can see a drop down of the subfolders that we created as well. So if I look in literature, I notice that I already have a folder called Banner in the Sky. So let's click on that, and you'll see right now all I have in it is preview. So I'm going to go back to my Fear and Courage Venn diagram, and up on the top you'll see a little folder icon. I'm going to click on that, and I'm going to click Move To, and now you'll see my drive. So I'll click on 8th grade language arts, literature, Banner in the Sky, and I will move it to that folder so I know where to find it. So just to double check, let's go back to our drive, and I see that I've highlighted Banner in the Sky, and in my Banner in the Sky I have my new Venn diagram. So now you know how to make a Venn diagram and save it to your Google Drive.